Hello friends! Welcome back! Today, we will explore the world of beluga whales. Once upon a time, in the icy Arctic waters, there lived a beautiful and intelligent creature called the beluga whale. The beluga whale had many amazing adaptations that helped it survive in its watery home. Its flexible neck allowed it to turn its head in all directions, and its thick layer of blubber kept it warm in the frigid waters. It also had the unique ability to use echolocation to communicate and navigate underwater. The beluga whale was a playful and social animal and loved to interact with other members of its pod. They communicated through a variety of vocalizations, including whistles, clicks, and squeals. They were also highly intelligent and had been observed using tools and working together to catch prey. However, the beluga whale faced many threats in its environment. Habitat loss, climate change, pollution, and hunting were all dangers that put the beluga whale at risk. Despite these challenges, people around the world were working hard to conserve and protect these amazing animals. Beluga whales were migratory animals and traveled long distances between their summer feeding grounds in the Arctic and their winter breeding grounds in the subarctic. Some populations also migrated to estuaries and river mouths during the summer months. In the wild, beluga whales can live up to 60 years, while those in captivity can live up to 30 years or more. However, their lifespan can be affected by various factors, including their environment, diet, and medical care. Beluga whales are a popular attraction in many zoos and aquariums due to their playful behavior and intelligence. They are often featured in shows and exhibits that highlight their natural behaviors and abilities, providing a fun and educational experience for visitors. However, it is important to ensure that these animals are being cared for properly and their welfare is not compromised for the sake of entertainment. Throughout history, beluga whales had played a significant role in the myths and legends of indigenous peoples of the Arctic. They were considered sacred animals and were believed to possess special powers, including the ability to control the weather and protect hunters on their expeditions. In captivity, beluga whales were given the best care possible. They were provided with a healthy and stimulating environment, a varied diet, ample space to swim and play, and social interactions with other whales. They also received regular veterinary care to ensure their well-being. In some cases, beluga whales may need to be rescued and rehabilitated due to injury or illness. This can involve providing medical care, nutrition, and a safe and suitable environment for recovery. Once the animal has recovered, it may be released back into the wild or transferred to an accredited zoo or aquarium for long-term care if they are deemed unfit for release. In conclusion, beluga whales are truly remarkable animals, with their unique adaptations, social behavior, and high level of intelligence. While they face several threats, efforts to protect and conserve these animals are underway. As responsible and informed individuals, we can do our part to ensure their survival and appreciate their beauty and value in our natural world. And the beluga whale will continue to inspire and captivate us for generations to come. For more animal stories, kindly like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.